What's up, gamers? How's it going? It's your boy Jude here. What should I call you guys? I'm gonna call you guys the Pineapples, cause you know Jude is pineapple. What's up, Pineapples? Welcome to a brand new video. British Columbia, we're going through a heat wave right now. So what better game to play than physically active? Yeah, we're playing VR today. If you didn't read the title. So yeah, you know, you guys are probably a bit bored of Hitman or Fortnite, I'm just assuming, so why not try something new? And if you do want to see more VR in the future, not just this game, I just wanted to try this one first, let me know, and just leave a like and support down below, so I know to make more. Okay, well, let's don the mask.
I present to you, VR. Alright, well, here we are, as you can see. There's my beautiful avatar there. I like the mask, you know, the suit, looking pretty snazzy. And we're not going to be playing online, mainly because I don't have friends, but also, you know, I don't want anybody swearing in my family-friendly channel. Okay, you know what? This is just a standard bank job, you know? There's a diamond vault, or it's a cash vault. There's a giant vault with money in it.
It's a straight cash in. You know how it goes.
Let's put on the mask. No. Alright, on the mask it goes.
Time to break back.
Alright, we in our mask? Alright, good. So, that's the bank we're robbing over there. You know, I shouldn't say that too loud, you know? My window's open. What is that?
Okay, great. I've got that thing to the vault door.
Alright, we've got a thermal drill, you know? Because he doesn't need a thermal drill on the like, waste pouch. Okay, I think that's the blue sky. Ooh, some cameras in here. You know what, I think I want to try to be stealthy about this job, you know? Oh my god. Never mind. Everyone on the floor now. On the floor!
Keep an eye on the civilians.
There's signs of trespassers here. There's signs of trespassers.
Get on now.
Stop it! Don't kill civilians!
Oh, this gun's out of ammo. Do I have to use the drill to open this? Oh my god. I'm betting money that this thing, like, I'm betting the money in there that this thing's gonna jam again. It jammed. Now you owe me an entire vault.
This drill is worthless.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. Jam again. This is not the eighth time jam.
Boy! Shield! Down! Sniper! Time cover!
There we go.
Sniper out!
Look at it. There's four people here.
Voices called in heavy duty reinforcements.
Heavy duty reinforcements have been like the last 60. And us four have killed all of them, so I don't know why you're worried. Yes! It opened. My money.
Alright, bring it to the van. It's right around the corner.
Alright, boys.
Got it!
You're back.
Got it!
It's okay, buddy. Come on.
I got it!
And I'm gonna get mine. There we go. Ooh, you can hit walls like the lock boxes.
There you go.
A key or something. I don't know. And bag number four, boys. I'll go. I believe our business is concluded here, so I'll just pack up and get out. Alright, let's go.
Yes, tightest crew ever.
Alright, guys. Well, if you enjoyed this video, let me know, because I'm sure some of you did. You know, VR, it sounds pretty fun, you know? We got the King's Masks there. That's my avatar. You know, I had a really fun time filming this, like, I've been playing VR for a while, but I haven't done a video on it, so hopefully you guys share the love of VR with me, because it was actually pretty fun, you know, robbing that bank, killing innocent people, and making some money. Like, nonetheless, we got the money in the end of the day, so if you did enjoy, leave us a fat, it won't let me do a thumbs up, but leave a fat thumbs up, comment down below if you want me to do any other VR games that are, like, you know, cheap or like free, because I'm not made of money. Shut up. I'm not made of real life money, okay? So, yeah. Thanks for watching, as usual. Like, share, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Peace out. In the meantime, let's murder some kids.